the living Jesus. Ti ba ni pe ki ma so ore ti Olorun se fun mi lori omo ti mo gbe dani o to be o ju be lo ile de ma sun bi bayin but ma continue mo dupe fun nkan to Olorun se lori aye mi nigba ti mo loyun mi mo pe mo ti loyun sugbon mo ri pe ala mi change bi ki ma lala wi pe mo ku wi pe mo ri skeleton bi oku ki ma bara mi lara awon to ti ku ni luwa igba ti ko ye mi mo wa so fun evangelist Oluwa Toba so won pray fun mi later mo sha get pe mo ti loyun lati igba ti mo ti loyun omo yen titi di ojo ti mo bi bayi alaburuku ni sugbon mo wa dupe lowo Olorun nigba ti mo wa ri daddy won fun mi ni psalm pe ki lo ma ka awon psalm yen atemi ati oko mi sugbon mo dupe lowo Olorun wi pe pelu gbogbo alaburuku pelu gbogbo awon alaiku lorisirisi mo pada bi omo na layo atalafia in fact won ti e so fun mi ni ojo ti mo lo to hospital pe ti mi o ba ti bi mo o ki 4 o'clock to lu ni idaji awon ma se operation fun mi ni sugbon nitori pe prophet mk omo lewa won ti ki mi laya kin to kuro nbi mo lo faith yen mo lo igbagbo pe won ni se operation fun mi mo de bi omo yen laya atalafia ni ago kan oru fun idi eyi e ba mi ke jesu o se le mi je
jesu o se 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 amen e pato fun jesu na aye won o amen our sister is appealing God for safe delivery even after before she, during the pregnancy she saw a lot of dreadful dreams but to God be the glory safely she delivered the baby even without operation.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Mo dupe ni owo Olorun. Tori pe mo nilo lati lo se operation kan. So gba ti mo de hospital yen won so fun wa tele wi pe a ma mu yan dani to ma sign. So woman to gbe mi lo. Mo sha ni ko help mi ko sign oni lai lai. O lohun le sign.
Ah.
Mo ni lagbara Olorun pelu agbara ma sign ko oni ba ni oke e foruko baba omo lewa sign won ni ta lo nje baba omo lewa won ni se be mo end time church won ni oruko won ni kan mo ni e foruko won sign se be mo won eh ni agbara Olorun ko ni si onu mo ma foruko aba sign mo de wa o to di kun gba ta won prepare gbe nti ata mi ni Olorun omo lewa mo ti pe e o ma doju ti mi o ma si doju ti iranse lori mi toruko won ti wowe mi de inform won Oluwa je kikin ni yo so si di o ma doju ti mi Olorun won de pari kini yen successfully. So mo fi ope fun Olorun ikeji ni wi pe mo ri wi pe ti ma ti fe wo bi to ni agbara bi ti ko ye mi mo ti ma ti so pe Olorun omo lewa saanu fun mi tori mo ti ri wi pe igba ti mo kokon wa si bi ko fi gbogbo ara ye mi sugbon ngba to wa di wi pe mo wa n ri awon isipaya somba tu o ba ti je pe bi ola ni Thursday iru ebu eze ma ti ri sipaya n to fe sele mo n ri awon isipaya mo bi pe ti ma ti joko nu congregation won ma n bo aso ti o da Olorun won wo tutun fun mi ah mo ni ateramu bi bayi emi mo n joba so mo ri pe ti ma ti fe wo ibi to lagbara ibi ti o ba ti ye mi Olorun omo lewa sanu fun mi o mo ja awon omo na lo pe mi ti won ba wa pe bayi bayi ti ma ti mu photo pelu omi omi alayo Olorun omo lewa mo ma n gbo eri Oluwa fun mi lana iyanu ma n sele so mo dupe ni owo Olorun many things happened to je pe nipa se agbara oluwa so ni die yi e ba mi so pe jesu o se ni igba meje jesu o
se jesu o se jesu o se jesu o se jesu o se jesu o se jesu o se e pa ti o fun jesu to se yi o de pa daada amen. Our mother is appreciating God for what God did in her life, that she went for an operation and she was not informed, pre-informed that she's going to, she must come with somebody to sign on her behalf. But nobody wanted to sign for her. She now signed without her father's consent in her father's name. And he now prayed that everything will be successful. To God be the glory. Yes, she is testifying. And secondly, she came here, she never understood this ministry or the ministration of her father in the Lord. But God enlightened her, and since then, her dream, her vision, everything changed. And now she could believe, really, she's in the hand of the Holy Spirit. Tell yourself, I'm in the hand of the Holy Spirit. Don't worry, Daddy.
Okay. Praise the Lord. Just to confirm what that woman just said. See, anytime I'm bringing somebody to this place, I always tell them that, I'm bringing you to a crude oil meeting. A crude oil. You don't know crude oil. A crude oil meeting. Because by the time you get to this place, what they will be doing, I mean, it will take the grace of God for you to comply, for you to begin to give in. So each time I'm bringing people, I will stir up their mind. Oh boy, where we are going. It's not like where we are coming from. Receive it, take it. That's the kind of place I was before. But to God be, I'm, though I'm still there, but to God be glory. So, what I'm trying to say in inertia, anytime you are bringing people to this place, all you conscientize them so that they won't miss their miracle. That is by the way. A bosom pastor of mine had a problem. He called me and said, Pastor, my car. I want to sell it. Huh? The only car you have, you want to sell it? I was shocked. My account, my pocket, plenty. And I said, what do I do now? Okay. I have a man of God that I will take you to. On Tuesday, we were here. After the meeting, I introduced him to the man of God. And somehow, we left. So, on our way going, he said, Pastor, let us branch where I parked the car for sis. When I reached there, somebody has come to price the car. But the mechanic that was trying to arrange that was doing the sales of the car, they couldn't agree on the amount they want to pay. So we encourage our mechanic that you should not bother, that very soon things will take shape. Even though we want to sell this car now, you should not bother, things will take shape. So that Sunday, that Tuesday, I brought a rice with me. Wanted to eat at the end of the Sabbath, we couldn't eat it. So when we got to the mechanic place, we opened the rice, we ate, and the guy bought us minerals. God is our mechanic. Yeah, we left. Guess what happened? The following day, around 11 o'clock, thereabout, my friend called me on the phone, and he said, Pastor, the money I've been expecting has come. He said, the amazing thing about this story is that he said he has asked the mechanic to bring back his car. Right there on the road, I shouted Jesus, the passerby, I pity them. I exclaimed, I said, Jesus, because this guy is a giver. When they say somebody give, he think I they give. He give to God, and I know him. And when he told me he wanted to sell his car, you can. You won't sell your car. Ah. Well, I could do, there's nothing I could offer him than prayer. Paul said, silver and gold I have not, but such as I have. And I brought him to this place. And the servant of God had a rapport with him. And within the thinking of the highest, the Lord changed the whole story. God is changing somebody's story today. Proverbs 14 verse 25. I so much love that place. And it says, a truth witness. That is what I'm standing here telling you is a true witness. I don't know what you have given out to be sold. Malikuli kataye kelemo sida yaba kataya. God will turn into testimony. In the name of Jesus. God bless you.
Amen. Won gba ni yoju kan pe ta ba tin mu yanbo sin ka ma salaye fun pe ibi epo robi mo mu olohun ko le yi o. Sugbon farabale lati kini o lati gba ibukun Oluwa loruko Jesu ibukun re koni fu waro. Ohun ke itori pe lori ni pe lori iranse Olorun to je ore won kan o fe ta won ni re tori ko ni isoro won mu wa sin lati iranse Olorun leyin adura lojo keji Olorun ya lenu ohun to reti fun ti o fokan si Oluwa se fun titi e na ma de.
Aba mi ni Oluwa logo Jesu seun o dupa lowo Olorun ori oke yi lati gba ti mo tin wa bi mo ni soro to po sugbon mo pa mora Olorun de ba mi se gbogbo ogun yen mo dupa lowo Olorun sugbon ni ijo ajodun omo mi o nle bo lowo o wa so pe ka si tun wa si church nu ki a to wa lo si hospital so igba ta de bi o wa nle bo mo pe awon omo mi won ba mi gbadura fun gbogbo awon eyan na na ran mi lowo njo yen ta gbadura fun ta kan wa ni pe ka ma gbe lo si hospital pada pe asiko e ti to baba fi lo igba ta sa lo ta tun do hospital ni won ba tun so pe ko gbara duro ko se ko mo o de ti ana ijo to Wednesday lati lo si hospital yen tele kan to tun wa so pe ka tun pada wa won sa ni ko gbara duro pe ka sa tun gbe kuro ni hospital be aba tu wa gbe lo bu mi igba ta gbe de be won a ni pe won ma se operation fun ni ah mo ni ro pe won le se operation fun ni pe iwo Olorun won ba se operation fun omo yi ko le igbagbo mi ko le duro ati wi pe enu wo ni mo fe fi soro ni church fun gbogbo awon ton ba gba dura fun omo yi a sa dupe lodo Olorun o sa bi mo yen nigbati ile fi ma mo ti won todo won so pe doctor ma wa ni aro ni o wa bi mo kile to mo mo fi dupe lodo Olorun for operation fun ko si wahala kankan Oluwa se won gbo jade nu alaye won gba laye jade nu oku e ba mi dupe lodo Olorun e ba mi ni Oluwa logo e ba mi so pe Jesu seun
Jesu seun
o fe ko ni eyo kan eyin ogun ti eyin ide mi ja ogun se ninu aye mi mo dupe lodo Olorun.
Amen. Ebon pato fun Jesu. Amen. Our mommy is appealing God for safe delivery of her daughter. Truly, she has been in hospital before the anniversary, but she managed to come for the anniversary. And after the anniversary, God surprised her. She ought to have undergone a cesarean operation, but to God be the glory, she delivered herself. Clap for the Lord Jesus Christ for this.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Mo fe be gbogbo ojo pe kojo ko ba mi korin yi mo dupe lowo Olorun fun ore ti Olorun se nu aye mi ati I church by mi ti wa si be yin so ati ba si de ti wa si church mo dupe pe Olorun gba gbogbo gbona aye mi mo dupe lowo Olorun fun abro mi ti Olorun lo fun mi ni oju ala. Abro mi so fun mi pe ohun lala pe ohun ri okunrin kan pokunrin yen ga npo duro sibi eti omi npo wa duro sibi gipo ohun wo npo okunrin yen wa pe paloki red jade ninu omi yen ba npo bo se pe jade pe ohun wa nbere lo e pe kokoro yin pe ta lo ti mo be pe wa so fun ohun pe ah se o ko mo pe egbon e pe ile omo egbon ni ohun ti mo nu paloki yen ni ko wa pe ah kilo eni yi se fun wa pe ah o le npe ko ma bo ohun so be npe se ohun lo fe gbeja fun ni o se pe ohun sa so nkan kan npe wa so pe ko mu paloki yen fo ohun kan to pe ina emi mo so kale si lara o se so pe ni o da npe ohun sa ti ohun sa ba jo n gba paloki yen lowo o ni ko pe pe kiti o to wa to fi ship alok yen pe bo se jabo ni owo eniyan pe bo se mu kiyen bo n se fi ship alok yen niyan mo pe bo n se wa ship alok yen pe be niyan sa se bere si ni no ohun niyan o sa bere si ni no ohun so bo n se ji bayi pe are yen to wa jo so fun pe gbogbo ara n ro ohun emi te n ba se pe ase o jamoju ni o wa so pe yen pohun jamoju ni so bo se wa wa si bi bayi ni jo Thursday mo wa ra omi alayo lole fun o sa mo mi o fi we ara gbogbo nkan to nse yen ko wa se mo mi de to wa dupe lele keji fun olorun ori oke yi mo ma lala pe loju orun pe emi kan emi e o je okunrin o ma ba mi ni asepo loju orun o ti pe gambo alaye oye mu kan ma wonu television ni gbogba ti mo wa fi so fun awon eyan wa so fun mi pe a pe ko bayi bayi ni pe ko da nkan kan be so ma sabere si ni gbadagba ton dadi so pe ka ma gbadura ko to to ajo ajo pe nkan ta ba fe ki olorun se fun wa ati ko ta ba fe ko olorun se lojo ajo ni emi sa ma gbadura pe wo olorun mo fe ko ba mi se ogun emi emi buruku yi ti ba le fe gbadura ma so pe iwo olorun to ba ri pe to to lo pe baba wo mo le wa to gbagbara le won lo pe ko ma sise lori oke yi mo fe ko segun yi fun mi kinde wa dupe kinde wa je mo wa dupe lo olorun pe olorun segun na fun mi lona ara lona yanu lo fi gba segun na fun mi jo
e pati o fun jesu na aye won o amen Isaiah chapter God 1 God used the sister to win battle for her in the dream and that is not the sister it's who Jesus and secondly the sister has peace through the prayer water she's saved and lastly she always have this dream having sex in circles in the dream but to God be the glory after the anniversary she couldn't find this dream any longer your own bad dreams too are disappeared
precisely 2 weeks ago during the Thanksgiving service we had here I was here I was invited by my brother and 2009 I had minor stroke, affected one side of my body. So I could not do so many things I used to do. If I exposed my feet, cold will come in through my feet, my left hand, and will affect me. But that Thursday, I was here, I was seated around there, and the man of God said, we should say thank you, Jesus, 3 times. And we all said it, and later on he said people who felt healed should come out. Well, I was there, I didn't feel anything. I was just asking myself, I'm not feeling anything, why these old people are here and I'm not there, you know, what is happening to me? Later on when we left, and I felt that I wasn't feeling that cold anymore, and up till now I've not felt the cold. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Arakunrin adupe l'Olorun fun itulo asun naye won pe lojo ajojun won wa sin bo le je pe bi lati odun 2009 won ni lati bi odun meta seyin bayi won ni aeropa rose eyi ti ko ti gba gbogbo owo won kan sugbon won re ti Olorun fun iyanu gba ton ni pe e se Jesu sile meta won si se bo gba ti ba wa so pe eyin te ba ti ri itusile ma bo nta awon ri pe mo ku ti ri itusile wo ma je nbo ta sugbon gba ton ma dele won wa ri pe itusile se kini o ti sele loruko Jesu won na yo gba ti e.
Praise the Lord. I'm not going to be able to phrase anything or shorten my testimony because there are many. I pray that you just bear with me. As much as possible, yes. First, I want to start by thanking God for my daughter. She had some problems in school, Covenant University. And when we met with the dean, he said it was a no-go area. But when God stepped in, the matter was revisited. And now she has been restored. Praise the Lord. Secondly, my wife has been traveling and God has showed mercies, journey mercies severally. I want to praise God for that. In addition to that, I've been having strong pain in my chest, pains that are related with cold, on and off. Since that Thursday, the 30th of August, when we had the Thanksgiving service, it has vanished perpetually. It has gone forever. I've never felt it again. I know it's the doing of the Lord. And then last week, Sunday, we came here for service and the man of God said, I should be saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I should, in fact, stop praying. That within 21 days, I will see changes. Just yesterday, I got a call. One of the things I'm believing God for was confirmed to me that it has been done. That is within 10 days or 21 days. And I'm expecting more. And that's why I say I'm not going to leave here in a hurry. Because of that, I want to say 100 Thank you, Jesus. Jesus was she. 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 Jesus was she.
Jesus
was she.
Jesus. Amen. Let's clap for the Lord Jesus Christ for this. Amen. Arakunrin dupe Olorun fun omo won pe onisoro die ni ilewe won le won sugbon gba ton ri oga ilewe oni ko so nko to le sele si sugbon Olorun se kini o da si omo na si kini o ti pada si ilewe ohun keji Oluwa nso ya won lo o nso bo ohun keta ni wi pe won ni nkan to dun won laya won si ma lo tutu ti o le duro sugbon leyin ojo ajodun otutu se kini o ti fo lo papata ohun kan ni pe ni ojo simi to koja baba so fun pe kon ma so Jesu se kon ma gbadura mo ko se ma dupe pe leyin ogun ogbo ogun ojo o le kan sin pe won ri iyanu sugbon laarin ogun ojo o le kan yi ojo mewa lasan ninu re won ti se kini o won ti ri iyanu iyanu ti e na le ni ni
praise the living Jesus idi ope mi ni last 2 months oni mo ni mo bi omo wo to wa lowo mi ojo ti mo bi mo ni on 6 o ti pe 2 months leni lojo yen ni before ojo yen mo wa si program bi bayi but kin tun de bi lojo yen bi pe won de mi bi pe ki ko ti to time bi pe kon ti fi obe kon ti fi gbe omo kuro nnu mi ni but mo wa dupe lojo bi mo se debi ba ni baba wa wa sise iranse ah o ni won so awon kan wa ninu ide ti won de to nipa onje ari won sa so nipa onje looto ni mo joje yen but mo dupe ni ojo ti mo ma bi mo dupe omi alayo meji ni mo mu lo le borum lojo yen bi mo se wa de le borum won wa ni ki ma pray ki awon iya agbe bi won ni ki ma pray mo sa so pe Jesu o seun Jesu o seun won ni ki ma pray kini di Jesu o se mo sa tenu ma temi Jesu o seun Jesu o seun Jesu o seun but Olorun so mi ni ayo ati alaafia nipa omi alayo bo ti le je pe ni orun ojo yen na no gba pa lowo mi but mo dupe nipa omi alayo pe apa na pe Olorun da pada nipa omi alayo Jesu o seun da pada mo dupe pe Olorun segun ko jiji last week ni baba wa tun so sise ranse lo ton tun so awon kan ma ku ninu osun yi awon kan ma ku ninu but ogun ti mo ri ni iku yen lojo but mo de bi ba pe ogun yen se ninu aye mi ogun ko jiji yen se lori mi o se ninu dile mi awon omo mi o do omo lomo Jesu o se ba mi ke Jesu o se o le meta
Jesu o se Jesu o se de e pato fun Jesu amen. Our sister is appreciating God for 3 things God did in her life. 1, for safe delivery. Secondly, for restoring a lame hand. And thirdly, for saving her for sudden death. And your own testimony is now too.
I want to testify to the goodness of the Lord. Between January and about August, my entire life was devastated. Friends abandoned me. My properties were gone. My ACs, my cars, we just woke up one morning. They developed sudden problems, and I spent money. I'm not seeing what is happening. My children, particularly my daughter, very brilliant, was suddenly was not doing good. My wife was sick, I was sick. You know, I just saw that, like the Bible says, you know, we should watch and pray. I was praying and watching that. Things were really going the way I didn't expect it to go. Then I talked to a friend of mine who said that he has not met this prophet Omalewa. In fact, I live in Lagos. I was brought up here. But I've not been to this part of Lagos. In fact, I consider it to be in Abeokuta. You know, so I normally don't reckon with people that lives outside the city center. So when he said he's around here, I was wondering, how do I get to this place? But you know, when you want to see the hands of God, luckily I spoke with the prophet and he was telling me, God is going to surprise you. I was expecting to tell me certain things. So I said, God will surprise you. Will you come to the church? And he gave me the directions. I came with my brother and God has actually surprised me. My daughter, whom I knew that something was wrong today, the University of Lagos, she came out on the merit list as one of my best students. That's one of the surprises. My wife came with me after I came here the first time. She also was very sick. When my brother wanted to buy the water, I said, what do I want to do with it? Just get me the bottled one. But he bought more of the sachet water. So when I go home, he just gave me to buy. I said, just keep it to yourself. But I found out that I know that it's the same power that God is using in the water. But the bottled water I bought is still in the house. But the sachet ones, we seem to exhaust it. And I noticed, even as at this morning when I'm coming, the usual complaint I see with my wife is no longer there. She's looking more robust. She's looking more better. So I'm thanking God. And in my own situation too, I find out when I go to my doctors, they used to call. You know, I have this doctor. She likes to put me on the bed because I work so hard. And they say, look, if you don't take it easy, I'm going to bed you. So she threatens me. And each time they ask me to go and do a test, I went to do the test. In fact, they would say I was so bad that my situation was bad. But after going through, you know, I came, I drank the water, and I went for my test. So when they saw it, they were marveled. I said, are you sure you did this in that hospital? I said, but look at the stamping, it's from your hospital. And it was, so she called people around and I said, this man, God loves him. You know, and told the student that God loves this man, because from what we saw earlier and what we are seeing today, something has happened. So I want to thank God. I also want to appreciate God for the man of God. He has encouraged me so much. If every time I come here and he say, your situation is non-negotiable. You are a servant of the Lord. And I look at myself, I cry every day. Me, chief sinner, a liar, all kind of things. I've done all kind of things. And God is saying, he's going to use me for the end time. That I consider a lot of privilege. And I pray that God continue to guide me and lead me. So I want to thank God for the man of God. I want to thank God especially. And I want you to just help me shout seven glorious hallelujah.
Oh yeah, want to go? Hallelujah. On your seat? Hallelujah. 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 Bo mi alayo tawon ra pa won ro pe bi awon ni le mo ile ta ro sinu ora bo inu go la won fe mu ti mo inu go gan won le mu inu ora gan lo wa wo mu pe gbogbo awon ayewo ti won se to da be ni pe won ma to ku ngba to pada de bi ton ti sayewo doctor gan pelu be si ni pa yen pe o ya ma bo o da gbe nkan kan ti sele seni o ya nu kan ti sele bo luwa feran won oluwa yo feran won na
praise the lord mo dupe lowo olorun ori oke yi mo dupe lowo olorun baba wa bromo mo lewa nibi thursday merin seyin mo n bo sibi program yi ni mo ti soda titi oloda bo sibi mo se rin waju be ni mo ka ye park mo mi legbe oni mommy elo mo ni elo sa oni mama olonje yen ni ko won o gbe yin mo ni ah mama olonje mi mama olonje kaka o la ni ko won o gbe mo le mechanic egbe erin si waju o sa bere si duro mama mo ni ko mo ni o ja gbe mi na mo ni emi gan ni ka egbe erin si waju bo se lo ni e mo wa tele emi na wa sare tele pe boya ara awon ti won bo si bi program ni mo ri po ya si bi mo ri po fe duro ko duro o sa n lo ni titi mi o fi ri mo ni ah ara awon ti an ni won gbe yan pa ni olodum o dupe pe o je ko ri mi o gba body praise the lord eri mi elekeji ni wipe mo dupe lowo olorun fun igbeyawo omo mi lojo saturday to koja lojo thursday je dogun mo kunle si bi mo ni wo olorun mo se fe ko ba mi se igbeyawo re saanu mi o gba gbogbo ogo idiwo de na ba mi mu kuro gbogbo awon ti omo se ti omo so pe gbono mi gbono majo dajo won o gbogbo awon ti o ti ona jere wa ba mi gba ko so ni ajo won olorun de ba mi so gbogbo patapata gbogbo olorun ori oke ga mu yin olorun logo praise the lord e ba n pe jesu o se le meta o
jesu se jesu se jesu se o e pa so fun jesu na ye won amen. Our mommy is appreciating God for what God did in her life. One, God saved her from kidnappers. Secondly, and God make the marriage ceremony of her daughter successful. Your two will be successful in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. I want to thank God for what God has done in my life. Last week, Friday, we are coming to church. We thought there would be a night vigil. I don't know how my body are doing, and my eyes are turning. And now, my mommy has the water, and I said you should give me smile, not drink the water. And I said that one place, and that thing is still doing me. I'm not saying I just so shit, this so shit. When we are want to go home, and I feel better. Now I want to say that, help me to say thank you, Jesus, three times.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Arabinrin wa dupe Olorun fun ore to lo se inu aye won wi pe ni ojo eti to koja pa ro pe isoru nbe on ba nbe ni on wa sile ijosin sugbon won ri pe ko si isoru sugbon ngba ton ma pada sile ore para hun ko da mo hun o le rin mo sugbon ngba to lo mi alayo tan Oluwa se kini hun o wo san loruko Jesu won na o ni saisan mo.
Praise God. E ba mi yin Oluwa logo o dupe lowo Olorun ori oke yi mo yin Olorun logo fun Olorun to pe baba wa omolewa ti o je ki siku omo ni ojo Monday awon mo yin lo si oja machine to gbe won wa o so fun oni machine yen e ma gba bi o sugbon oni machine o ko o yo ti ni adehun pelu awon onise oro yi o gba inu igbo yi ase oro wa ninu igbo bo se kudia ki won de ibi oloro bi machine se jo niyan bi machine se jo o de drop awon mejeji o drop won sinu inu igbo tori ile o ti mo o de lo awon wa funra yi pe bi awon se duro iko da won wa rin die si waju won lo won ri ile kan be won se kan lekun niyan won ni tani o won sa daruko ibi ti won tin bo bi eniyan se silekun niyan o wa so fun won yi pe nbo le tin bo pe inu ala lo n wa bi a se nkan lekun o ri pe awon obirin meji kan wo inu oro lo ohun wa so ninu ala yen wi pe eyin obirin ise e mo yi pe oro wa ni bi o se taji niyan won wa nki won ki orire Olorun da won duro sibe ko je ki won wo inu oro yi lo mo yin Olorun logo pe won o fi omo mi bo oro e ba mi yin Olorun logo
e ba won yin Oluwa yi logo. Amen. Our mother is thanking God for what God did in her life, that God saved her two daughters from the ritual masquerade far away, Benin Republic. And I know your own daughters will not run to problem.
Amen. O dupe lowo Olorun ni last week. Igba ti mama nse ministry ton koja laarin wa. Won debe yen won fowo gba mi laya. Aya yi de ti ma ndun mi, o ti ma ndun mi tipe tipe. Ati o ti o bi abi last year or so o ti ma ndun mi bo ngba ti mama de be en ton fo gba aya mi e in fact ngba ti mo de le ti mo sun mo ri pe aya yen ko dun mi mo dupe lowo Olorun kini e de ti ma ndun mi sugbon ngba ti mo ti mama gba aya yen gba inu mi dun gan o dupe lowo Olorun dan ikeji ni pe baba so pa Olorun ti se ogun iku o ti di bi emeji nsi ti mo ti lala pe mo reyan kan to ti ku o ti di bi emeji bo mo ti believe pe Olorun ti se ogun iku yen pray